First of all, we open the project we saved in the previous exercise. Then we add a raster backdrop image from the menu View Backdrop Load. We check the dimensions of the map View Dimensions, and we georeference the coordinates provided from the exercise. Once we press Accept, the backdrop image disappears. In order to center the image to the map, displace View Backdrop Resize and click on the option Scale Backdrop Image to Map. Finally, we save the project and we continue